Pappy said, son, you're gonna drive me to drinking if you don't quit driving that hot rod Lincoln.
This story is true, only the engine oil has been changed with the second story of the hot rod race with the Fords and the Lincolns for setting the pace. That story's true, I'm here to say. I was driving that Model A. Got a Lincoln motor and it's really souped up, and that Model A body makes it look like a pup's got 12 cylinders, use them all. Got overdrive, it just won't stall. With four barrel carbs and a dual exhaust and 411 gears, you can really get lost. Got safety tubes, but honey, I ain't scared. Brakes are good and the tires are fast. Pulled out of San Pedro late one night when the moon and the stars were shining bright. We was driving up Grapevine Hill, passing cars like they was standing still. All of a sudden in the wink of an eye, Cadillac sedan passed us by, and I said, boys, is that some mark for me? By then the tail light was all you could see. Now the boys all ripping me for being behind, so I thought I'd make that Lincoln unwind. Took my foot off the gas and man alive, I shoved it down in overdrive. I wound up to 110 miles, but I'm just sad that we'd hit top and my foot was blue like lead to the floor. That's all there is, there ain't no more. Now the boys all followed, I lost my sense, and them telephone poles look like a picket fence. They said, Ray, slow down, I see spots, lines on the road just look like dots. We took a corner side swipe, the truck, and I crossed my fingers just for luck. My fender was clicking the guardrail post, and the guy beside me was, why does it go? Smoke was coming from out of the back when I started to gain on that Cadillac. Well, I knew I could catch him and I thought I could pass, but don't you know about then would be low on gas. That flame's coming from out of the side, you feel the tension, man, what a ride. I said, look out, boys, got a license to fly. That caddy pulled over and let us by. Roll over, buddy. Well, all of a sudden she started knocking down in a dip, she started rocking. I looked in the mirror, red light was blinking. The cops was after my hot rod Lincoln.
Yeah, right, pull it over, buddy, let's go. That's right, put your hands on that car.
Well, Wilbur. Well, they arrested me and then they put me in jail, and then they called my papa to throw my bail. He said, son, you're gonna drive me to drinking if you don't quit driving that hot rod Lincoln.
Your hatch, this is your last chance to dance. We're gonna boogie back to Texas.
Yeah, they are, aren't they?
I wish I had thought of that.